Alabama Governor George Wallace, who was running for president, was shot 4 times at close range. He survived, but never walked again. The shooter was 21-year-old Arthur Bremer of Milwaukee. Secret Service descended on our city to search his apartment. He was convicted and sentenced to prison.